On May the 14th, 18-year-old white male Peyton Gendron, dressed in military armor, drove 200 miles to a supermarket in Buffalo, New York, in a black community, and shot up 13 people. 10 are dead. He had a rifle, two rifles, that was confiscated by the police that had the N-word engraved into the gun. This is a racial motivated crime.